One of the master keys to winning your faith fight is to know who you are. And I'm saying, if you ever know, or if you ever find out who you are spiritually, it will change your natural life. It will change your marriage. It will change your family. It will change your health. It will change your finances. Come on, somebody. It'll change your job. It'll change your business situation. It will change your status in the earth. If you ever find out who you are spiritually.